What's up, guys? It's Neek. This is Batcave Gaming, also known as Negro at D2JSP, which is a Diablo trading forum. And I'm bringing you guys a wizard build that'll hopefully help a lot of wizards out there. So this is a build I came up with for patch 1.0.4. Just a little backdrop. Wizards pretty much use one build and one build only, which is Critical Mass Wicked Wind, which was you would use Frost Nova, this skill, to freeze your opponent. Then you would critical hit them with Explosive Blast, and you would also use Energy Twister, and it would stand in place and it would hit multiple times, and it would cause the cooldown for Frost Nova to be reset by using this passive skill called Critical Mass. So before I get into this build, I want to show you guys what I'm actually using right quick. I only have 38k damage, not that great of gear. I'm only doing 31% critical hit chance. So pretty much you can say your 31% chance to critical hit when you're using these skills before. But now in this 1.0.4 patch, you don't critical hit with Energy Twister as much. Basically 50% less. So I can basically say that this 31% was basically like 15.5% when I'd use Energy Twister to critical hit. So I looked around for builds to figure out what I could do, and this was the best one I came up with, and it seems like it possibly could be better than the last one. And I like playing it a little more. It's actually funner for me to play, because the only character I play is Wizard and Barbarian, but the Barbarian's overpowered and pretty much the one people are gonna start playing. But hopefully this build will help people with their wizard, and they'll play their wizard again and not feel like they got screwed because of this patch. Alright, so I just want to show you guys that when I use Frost Nova, it does take this 12 seconds. The whole 12 seconds, we'll wait it. Ding, dun, dun, dun. Anyway, so the whole 12 seconds. So let me show you how I got it to work where I'm critical hitting a lot faster. Do you see that? Did you see how fast my Frost Nova went back up? I'll do it again. And watch the screen. I'm not getting any critical hits off my Energy Twister. This is a completely different Energy Twister that I'm using, and it is called Storm Chaser. So it appears to be critting super fast. Obviously there's not many monsters right here where we can actually see the build at its complete highest form or whatever. But that shows you a quick example of what it can do, which is really good. You didn't see the crit hit where you see the yellow on the screen, but I was critical hitting because my Frost Nova was resetting. So I don't know if this is a glitch on D3's part, or if they just changed the patch where that original Twister didn't critical hit as much. I don't know. But I know with using the old Wicked Wind, I didn't crit like that, and it was getting to the point where I would die to normal mobs that I would normally just obliterate. And knowing that in 1.04 they made the monsters weaker, that's something you should be worried about. So let's see if I can kind of find a monster. Oh, there's a unique set right there. So here it is, pretty much at work. It's just like the old build where you're just critting constantly. I'm perma-freezing these guys, which is kind of what it was nicknamed to be called, and I'm just going to work on them. My damage obviously can be a lot higher, which would be better, but it is working for 1.04, and that's all I care about. So that guy got taken out pretty quick. So I want to show you guys what you can do to kind of change up this build. So with this Energy Twister, it's Storm Chaser, and when you cast it, you gain these wind charges, and you can release these wind charges with the signature spell, which is what I'm using right here, which is something I normally don't use. So you can use it three times to charge it up. So 1, 2, 3, and you get a 3. And you can use your signature spell and unleash another one, that purple one. So it does quite a bit of damage. I don't know the exact amount, but it's something you could use if you really wanted to. Me personally, instead of that, I'll probably be using teleport, wormhole, or I'll be going to Archon, improved Archon. So that was just a quick show of the build in action. I want to go to town so I can show you guys my gear and the complete build to show you, hey, this is, it's a cheap, effective build that I think a lot of people can build and will be happy playing Diablo 3 once again. So let's check it out. We have Energy Twister Storm Chaser, which I showed you guys, a 1, 2, 3, and then that cool little NATO thing. I'm not going to use that probably, but it's something you can choose. So you can use any one of these primary skills to unleash it. Magic Missile, Shock Pulse, Spectral Blade, or Electrocute. I haven't tried all the other ones because it's not really something that matters. That's not what you're really focused on. Of course, using Diamond Skin, like the last Critical Mass build, with Crystal Shell, which makes you absorb more damage, Frost Nova, Deep Freeze, Explosive Blast, Chain Reaction, Energy Armor, Prismatic. I use this to tank more, of course you should know. And my passives are Blur for 20% less damage taken, melee damage, Critical Mass, this is a must, and Glass Cannon. So that pretty much gives you the 15% extra damage, but you lose armor. So me personally, you can change up these two. They're anything you want to do to change up. I might change Glass Cannon or Blur for Galvanizing Ward. I really like it. It makes your armor last longer and you regain life. So that can be important, but on Wizards, it's on this type of build, it's not that important. So it's up to you. Like I said, I'll show you a quick rundown of my stats. I could have 100 more resistances. As you can see, I don't have a high crit chance. My crit hit damage is really not that high. My gear is really subpar. I can probably post a link to my character in the description below. But I just wanted to show you guys this, that it does work, and it seemed to be doing really well for me. So I just want to show you guys one quick time, once again, that it's working in action. And I'm not even going to use the Explosive Blast Chain Reaction at all this time. And you'll see that I can pretty much perma-freeze most people. Oh, I need to find a bigger mob than that. I probably should edit this out, but I'm too lazy, so you'll just have to walk with me all the way around. As you can see, look at me, I'm just perma-freezing them, and I'm just using this Energy Twister to kill, which is a good option too if you want to change a different Chain Reaction. So I hope this build worked for you guys. Please, if it worked for you, comment in the down below, share it with someone, a friend or something. Check out the thread I'll be posting along with this on D2JSP. Anyway guys, I hope this build really helps you guys out there. It's Neek, this is Batcave Gaming, also known as Negro at D2JSP, and have fun MFing on Diablo 3 and patch 1.04 with your new wizard build. Later guys.